Turn your light on.
You know I got some gossip for you, baby.
Billy, baby.
I'm here to tell you right now.
Cause it's you and I. Arguments constantly.
We don't care. Right now.
Ma, you know I got to see it.
This word.
Who is there? We don't even know her.
You know what?
It smells like crab legs up in here.
If you don't get your boyfriend. Get your butt from out of here.
You get your butt from out of here.
Why you run around here talking about you a savage? You need to be passing.
Come here. Get over there and sit down. Don't let them folks know you with me. Sit down.
Who ugly daughter is that?
Bobby playing that piano, ain't it?
Yeah,
I wish he could play like that in church. They must be paying you good here.
I bet that microphone stinking.
Is that Mary? Cause I thought Mary was black. Mary was blacker than that. Why is she white? Who did her makeup?
Your mama?
But y'all, it's funny, but it's not funny. This girl is really not dead, y'all. This girl is playing like she dead.
That girl is dead for real.
She is not dead. She playing. Y'all, this girl is doing this because she don't want to go to work tomorrow. Girl, we is off from work tomorrow. Get up out that casket. Girl, them folks think you dead.
She ill.
No, she is not. Them folks is going to put you in the ground. You better get up.
You about to be in the ground.
Get up out that. Get up out that casket, girl.
That's what's happening in the world.
Now, let me tell you.
We don't care.
What I got on my head?
This.
Tell me how you don't understand English and home ec. Acting stupid, what's happening?
What time the truck run? I don't know. Let me I guess that's it. You say you do it run on Tuesday. I don't know. Yep, it do run on Tuesday. I really don't know because the person that supposed to be in here supposed to be interviewing me, so I don't work here, but
I'll have another one. Yeah, if you wanna follow me, I'm coming with you.
Sherry, we only got one for the job fair? I thought it would be more than that.
It was. It was a line all the way around the corner. But I told them, I say, look, y'all, I ain't trying to be rude. I say, but y'all know they only hire white people for this position. So y'all might as well go on the go. It was a lot of black people out there.
Okay. Well, I guess we can go on and start the interview process.
Give me the doggone book, because you act like you can't doggone read. Give me here. The words ain't that doggone hard. You just got to pronounce the word. A as in academic. Academic.
Can I ask you something?
Go ahead.
That's your drink?
Yes. No, ma'am.
Okay, that ain't what I want to ask you, though. How much y'all get paid? Do the supervisors get paid here?
Well, you don't get paid by the hour. You will be on salary.
Oh, no, I'm not hungry.
Okay, I never asked you, was you hungry? What are you saying?
That's what I'm saying. I'm trying to see if y'all going to pay me with cash. I don't want y'all to pay me with salary. I'm not hungry. I want money.
No, not salary. Salary. Salary.
Oh, okay.
Okay, first question I want to ask you. First of all, do you have any experience in loading and unloading?
Yes, I do. I'm glad you asked me that because when I used to steal out the grocery store.
You got it. You a savage, remember?
Ma, you know I got to say it. It smell like crab legs up in here.
If you don't get your boyfriend, get your butt from out of here.
You get your butt from out of here.
Before they fire me, before they even hire me.
They gonna fire you, Big Bird, with that nest on your head.
Come here. Come here. Get over there and sit down. Don't let them folks know you with me. Sit down and don't touch nothing.
You a savage, but you ain't passing. Hold on now.
You need to put some doggone lotion on your hands because they hard.
Thanks for calling Fred, where don't number old people work up here, and I'm the youngest one that finna get a job. This Keisha, what's up, pimp?